What was the best thing and what was the worst thing about suddenly making stupid amounts of money while you're at uni?
Best thing was that I suddenly had a lot of freedom. I did not obviously worry about money at all. I was able to do amazing things with my friends. I'd say the worst part about it, I don't think I could possibly say that there was an awful part about it other than probably working harder and harder and harder because I suddenly had this infinite ability to almost felt like print money.